Hi, it's Wednesday and you're watching A Real Submarine with me, Kate. I'm really sorry this is a crappy video so quick. It's because I've been super busy. Luckily I've got 6 weeks off soon, so I'll be able to make better, cooler, super fantastic videos for you all to watch. So today I wanted to do a little book review. I wanted to show you this Beatles book I got, and it's a photographic history of the Beatles. And there's like 400 fantastic photographs in, and some are really rare photographs. They're really good, and it tells the story of how they all became the greatest pop band in the world. It's really good. So there's like really good pictures, like really clear, restored pictures, and they're really cool. It's a massive book, by the way, and I recommend it. It's really good. So I'm just showing you all the pictures in. There's Ringo. And it goes past the Beatles, past the Beatles breakup. It shows each solo career of the Beatles. So like, that's like the Let It Be stage. And then there's John and Yoko. It's a bit about them and the Murray. And there's Paul and Linda. And all of that sort of stuff. There's Wings. It's got a bit about Wings in it. And George. And it goes right up until, I think it's 2010. It's got like recent pictures in. And then there's a full timeline of the Beatles in the back. And that goes right up until 2010. That's Paul. So there's my little book review. And I really like it. It's a really good book. See you next Wednesday. Bye.